Well, good afternoon. Today's kind of a dreary day, of course. It's a little raining. I got some bad news this morning that because of the incident yesterday and the cops actually being here three times in one day for two different people, you know, they kind of shut down my walking, like to the cemetery or up the hill. And the time you go on a hike or a walk, you gotta have a staff member with you. Which, I mean, you know, I kinda get it, but I'm kinda pissed. But there's nothing I can do about it. I'm making a positive situation out of a fucking negative. Clamp it down a little bit harder because of the situation. Actually, three people left the house in 3 days. Kind of saddening, but I mean, it's a reality. You know, we're gonna walk over a lot of bodies, over a lot of people in recovery. It's a sad fact, but it's a true fact. I'm a huge believer in, you know, the horoscope thing. But I mean, there's a lot of good information sometimes. Like that show consistency, you know, always be the same. Don't waver from person to person or situation to situation. You know, always, I always try to maintain the positivity no matter what. I mean, that situation about the no walks thing, that's kind of negative. That kind of bummed me out a little bit. But you got to look at the positive side. They're trying to save us from doing something stupid like people had done in the last week. It's been a hell of a week here, it really has. But the thing of it is, there's a lot of strong people still here. Sometimes that's the mood. Sometimes you just gotta go like this and just say fuck the whole situation. Walk away from it because it's gonna cause you to make a bad decision. Always be careful and observe everything around you because that's gonna be your point of decision. Remaining positive is difficult, especially in this time right now with the quarantine and the coronavirus and all that. But I pray that each one of you, you know, that watch, can find some sort of solace or something to maintain your positivity during this time. It's going to get worse before it gets better. That's the bottom line. That's what I believe. Is the government hiding shit? Who knows? I'm not going to get political, but watch your surroundings because they will help you to choose the right decision. The thing is taking it easy, you know, observe everything around you, take your time. And with that, I'm going to end this, get it up on the YouTube and get that positivity out there. And always remember, folks. Be strong.